Respected LIS professionals, today we are going to learn another new topic, that is how to generate barcode label using the sole software of INFLIBNET. Friends, the sole software is having a very well facility to generate your barcode label without any external agencies or without any external software. The barcode label inbuilt feature is already with your software. So we will learn how to proceed. Friends, let us move to your sole software now using your login ID and password, and we will see how to generate your barcode label. First of all, friends, you have to go to the option catalog. Under this catalog, you'll get an option report. Under this report, you will get an option spine level, and here you have to generate your barcode. My dear friends, there are different ways by which you can generate your barcode, by different class numbers, by subject heading, by title, all these different parameters is there. Now in this video we will learn how to generate the barcode using the accession numbers. So we will give some of the accession numbers here. In this video I will give an example of four numbers of accession numbers, and we will generate the barcode for these four numbers: 16,000 to 15,000 to 28,000 and 18,000. So in this way, see, we have to select the sequence which one will come first. First of all, accession number will come first, then the barcode of accession number will come first. See, there is draw line and header. First of all, we have to select the header, and you give the name of the library, a central library or any library you have in your institutions, and then you draw line. That means the sequence will be coming for accession number barcode, then header, and then draw line will coming first. Then you select the barcode and you generate it. It's very simple. Once you generate, you will get the barcode. Here, interesting fact is that you see you have got the only barcode of three accession numbers, but one barcode is not coming. Why? Because that particular book is not entered in your ILMS, and so that this barcode is not reflected here. Those books which are entered in your ILMS will be having your barcode generation. So my dear friends, I think it is clear now from this video. Again, we will see once more. You go to spine level and you go to the option accession numbers, then you write the accession numbers or type the accession numbers or copy and paste the accession numbers from any other source. Then you maintain the sequence. See, in this video I have given draw line in third sequence. So what will be the output, you see very carefully. See, the draw line is coming in the number 3 steps. In the earlier steps, the draw line was coming in the 4 steps. Because we have selected under 3 sequence draw line, and it is coming in the 3rd sequence. Now, but we need the draw line after central library, is it not? So what we have to do, similarly we'll see, just write the accession numbers, and draw line will be in the 3rd sequence, sorry, header will be in the 3rd sequence, and draw line will be in the 4th sequence. And you search it and you see. See, now it is coming here. So it's very simple. Again, there is another option, how to generate barcode using your CSV file. CSV file, you know, you have some CSV files where already accession numbers are entered. Now what you do, you generate a CSV file using your Excel sheet. Suppose I'll just put an example, I'll write some examples of accession numbers. And you see, I will save it as CSV. You see, I have in this format, we have to save it under CSV format. Once you save it in the CSV format, you have to import the CSV files to your ILMS. How we will import, we will see it practically now. Once you import, see, you will get an error message. Why you are getting error message? Because your Excel file is open here. CSV file, you have to close the CSV file and then you import it. Now if you import the CSV file, automatically it will fetch the accession numbers. Now it is already fetching the accession numbers, and you now make the sequence: accession number, barcode, Third sequence is header, where you have to write what we want to print out, and then draw line and select the barcode and search it. See, the barcode label is now generated for these four books, four accession numbers. In this way, you can generate numbers of barcode for your libraries. And one very interesting thing you have to know is that in a single A4 size paper, how many barcode can be generated? This may be a question in your mind. So, in a A4 single size paper, you can generate 65 numbers of barcode labels. That means 65 accession numbers can be printed on a single A4 size using your barcode facility. And for this, you need laser printer. Don't use the inkjet printer, my dear friends, since it's the laser technology and it's very cost effective too. It does not need much money, friends. So I hope you will able to know how to generate the barcode using the Sol 2.0 software of INFLIBNET. Now friends, I hope you will enjoy the video very much. Thank you, and meet you next with some new topics, friends. Thank you very much and have a nice day.